Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's LA Galaxy against Palestino. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So without further ado, we're heading for LA. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Friendly match for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith with me in the commentary box. Looking forward to describing the action for you. This is how the visitors shape up. So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. Diaz. Too eager, too early, offside. A touch, enough to take it over the line. Here is Marquez. Good challenge here. Robbie Keane. Good, strong challenge. Morales. H.A. Telegaza. Throw for LA Galaxy. Gonzalez. With the challenge, player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. Here's Walker. H.A. Telegaza. Walker can have it back. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't. Here, Rafael Ribal Losada has to intervene. And it's going to be his throw here. Well, they've won it back from the other team's throw. Diaz. Campos. Here is Marquez. Vidangosi. Stefan Ishizaki. Janinho. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. He's got the ball. Here's the cross. And he tried his luck, but his luck was out. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Diaz. Vidangosi. It's going to be a throw here. Comes in with a tackle. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. Hit the goalkeeper and it's deflected into the net.
I think he practices this all the time on the training ground by the looks of the way he finished that and arrowed into the top left.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Score is 1-0. Walker. Key. Oh, and goes across. Good defending. Ball came straight to him though. Decent technique away. Got past his marker. Chavez. Well, the ball's gone up to show 5 minutes of added time. Goes for goal! He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. It's back. It's their ball again. Through good intercepting play. He's into the challenge. Walker. Half-time at 1-0. Good contest here. Hard to make chances, let alone score goals. We've reached half-time.
Yeah, and all to play for in the second half because there hasn't been too much to split these two teams. So we reach half.
The second half is off and underway. Here comes the challenge. Walker. Stefan Ishizaki. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Gonna cross it. And that cross knocked away by the defender. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
50-50 this one. He twisted it.
Oh, he's through. And he goes on goal. In with the chance. Oh, with these footballs, you've got to hit them right in the sweet spot. Button.
Well, the manager won't want to do that because he's an important player, but the board's up and the substitute's coming on.
Rodgers. LA Galaxy's ball, it's their throw. Sharply done to restart it here. And it's presented to the player by the opposition. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. It just bobbles through, easy for the goalkeeper. Challenge. Marquez. Stefan Ishizaki. Here's Walker. Tried the back heel and unlucky really. Morales. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
This is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. Well, he backed his ability from that sort of range, but it was a decent effort.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. I mean, he got the crowd off the seats, but maybe in hindsight, he should have tried something different.
There's life, there's hope, but there's not much life in the game.
It's time for the Alamo, by the looks of it. They need a goal and they're piling.
Here's the chance! A very good play, but not such good with the finishing, and they still only lead by one.
Yeah, well, I think that's something the manager will be less than pleased about there.
Climb well to head it to the supporting player. That's a real tussle for the ball there. And that has gone out of play with the deflection. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Another look at that booking, Alan.
Yeah, he's just dived in where he didn't need to, did he?
Really good defensive header. And now they're going to get their injured player back. That's very good news. He's ready to come on.
He's furiously waving at the ref, trying to get his attention.
Time to get the ball in. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Good for him. He's coming back and that looks a lot more encouraging now.
Yeah, and his teammates will be relieved because there was under a bit of pressure there. They'll be pleased to have the full compliment again.
Really vital interception here. Substitution now for the home team. Well, supporters seem to be happy with the substitution. They weren't happy with the performance of that centre-back. And now he's been replaced.
Yeah, the strikers, the opposing strikers have just been too lively, too inventive for this lad in particular.
Well, he has a go. Very good effort at a very important time of the game, but just off target.
Just looking at his manager jumping up and down, he thought he'd scored.
Oh, Gonzalez. Clock running down. Here it got to be. Oh, they worked so hard for that chance to get level, and they haven't taken it.
Oh, well, the teammates are absolutely devastated because they did everything right in the lead-up to that chance.
Referee has called a halt here, and it has finished in the end 1-0. Pleased to win the match, I guess, because that's what you do whenever you play, but it's a friendly game, more than just a result, Alan, for them.
I think so.